Here's a quick video of how we can make teeth that look short and beat up and worn down, how we can make them look taller, longer. And when we do that, what happens is our face will look much younger. So this is a patient who has had multiple bondings done on their teeth, but yet those bondings get discolored and keeps falling off, and the teeth are very short. So the patient was ready to get their smile back and wanted something more definitive. So what we do is we do a lot of workup behind the scenes and decide how much taller can we make these teeth. Okay, so then I design the teeth in wax up. You can see the difference. So if I were to hold this upper teeth, you know, you can see the difference in the symmetry, the length, how great this tooth looks, right? So it looks much taller. And the same thing with the lower, you can see how short these teeth are, and they are different, alignments, different shapes, whereas this looks just beautiful. Look at the anatomy and how more youthful it looks, even though it's not on the face, just looking at this model. Imagine a person who does not have teeth and they don't have dentures. Their face looks much shorter, right? So when we increase the length of the teeth, we can take years off of their look. So I'm really excited for this transformation.